different direction, so it's relatively close to the aldehyde.